Hey folks, Jane here, and welcome back to the Funny Farm in Stardew Valley. I feel good about today. I don't know about you guys. I mean, I guess I always feel that way. Interesting thought. Either way, it's edging closer and closer to winter as time goes on, which is good, because as things would happen, I kind of want spring to go around, you know? Luck will not be on my side today, which is very unfortunate. Ooh, the gold, however, is in fact very much so on my side. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna smell this and this. Doink, doink, and ba-doink. Perfect. Then I go check the mail. You know how it goes. Clint, sorry to bother you again, but I need another favor. I got a new hammer, and I want to try it on a variety of metals. Could you smelt an iron bar and bring it to me? You know what, Clint? Because I like you so much, I'm going to do just that. I'm going to grab my last iron bar. It's my last one. I hope you can respect that. Meow. Say hi to Tasty Jams. Head on into the barn. Yeah, let's say hi to the birds. Man, these eggs are for the birds. They're actually from the birds, but whatever. I'm gonna put these brown eggs in the fridge. And I'm gonna make some duck mayo. It's gonna be great. Let's check on the maple. That's the next step. But yes, I have the money. I have the available resources. I'm ready to go upgrade a tool. And I think the tool that I want to upgrade... originally, I was thinking I'd do the axe. But I think I want to upgrade the watering can. Just, well, actually, I don't really need to now that I got these sprinklers going. I don't know then. Maybe the hoe? Yeah, I'll do the hoe. You know, get that going. I don't feel I'll need to use my watering can very often in the near future. So, yeah, we got stuff going. So yeah, I'm gonna go talk to Clint, give him the iron bar for the fetch quest, give him the gold bar so he can upgrade my tool. Yeah. And then I'm going to see about doing the quest for everyone else. Skull key, strange key, looking key in the bottom of the mines. Discover the purpose of the skull key. A fish casserole. Yeah, bring a largemouth bass to Jody's place. Catch a squid. Will he be challenging you to catch a squid? Ocean Knights. I might have to do that. Jody's request. Right. I need to bring her a cauliflower, which that's next month. Slash season. So, yeah, basically... I say the word basically a lot. So... replacement for the word basically. Every day is the same. Stocking those horrible shelves. Going to the saloon. Tossing and turning all night. Ouch, I'm very sorry to hear that. Would you like an egg? This is great, thanks. Well, anything I can do to brighten your day. I know we started off with a rocky beginning to our friendship, but I see good things. I see good things for the future of you and I. Alright, so what was I saying? I don't remember. Let's go fishing. See if I can improve that, because I gotta catch a squid. And that's a winter night sort of deal, so... I'm not gonna improve my fishing just by not fishing, right? So I'm gonna see about catching one thing right now, and then move on. Alright, I was trying to come up with a replacement word for the word basically. What does basically represent? It means, and it's at its core, it's easy to understand, so I don't know. Could I replace it with simply put? So simply put. I mean, I guess I could, but Yeah, that's my life summed up in a nutshell right there. Try and try, and then you fail. I've been in Pelican Town my whole life. Can you believe that? I can. However, you have told me, so there's that. I guess there's a lot out there I'll never experience. Hey, don't worry about it. You know what? Life is too short to care about things. I've already given you the two things I can give you this week, so I'll just say hi. Hey, Clint. Can I upgrade, I want the golden... Whoa! The golden hoe, please. Thanks, I'll get started on this as soon as I can. Should be running in a couple days. Thank you, I'm gonna need that for the winter time. Or for the spring. It's already winter. Whatever, here's your iron bar. Hey, it's the iron bar I asked for. I'm strong. Perfect. Thanks, Drain. I appreciate this. No problem, buddy. I'll talk to you. If you want Emily to dislike you, give her a Maki roll. She hates that stuff with a passion. I guess everyone has their hang-ups. I guess so. I don't know. I have no personal opinion on sushi. Unless you're talking real life, in which case I don't like it, but... I just don't like fish. I want to look for bugs, but Mom gets mad when I'm all dirty, snow-covered, and, you know, not finding bugs because it's wintertime. It's a tough choice. Vincent, you gotta find bugs in every season except this season. Like, come on now. Hey, Jace. Hi. Would you like a flower? I love presents, thank you. You're welcome, I guess. I mean, I did say I'd save that for you, because you don't like me as much as Vincent does. I wanted to make sure that we were on even footing. Yes, there's money to be had at the beach. So I'm gonna go find it. Oh crap, I can't get this any- Aw. Ooh, I still need this, right? Give me center. Bulletin board. No, I already got that one. I do need a chub, though, however I get those. Right, so I got... Whoa. Yeah! Money! I'm up to 10,000 again. Which is good. Because I'm going to need money for my seeds. I shouldn't have spent my money. But I don't mind, because it was for a good cause. Which is to say, it was for a good cause, so... Nothing wrong with that. Get some of that. I really hate the fact that I can't get this anymore. Can I get it with the, Sure can't. Let's try fishing again. It is the ocean. See, actually, hold on. Let's say hi to Elliot. I've never- Whoa!
Jen, come in.
I don't think I've ever really hung out with you before, so what's up?
Welcome to my humble, shack.
It's fine, dude. It's actually bigger than I started with.
This is my writing desk. It's where I spend most of my time.
Oh, you're right. Did I already figure that out? I feel like I would have. Oh no, in real life I write, so...
For as long as I can remember, I've always wanted to be a writer. Have I told you that?
Probably.
That's why I live out here by myself. I figured a lonely life by the sea would help me focus on my literary aspirations. Everyone back home said I was nuts. That I could never make it as a writer.
Sorry I keep pausing. This is hell on my throat.
Can you believe it? They said for every successful author, there's 1,000 who fail miserably. Such pessimism. It's sickening.
And yet you smile.
I can see it in your eyes. You believe in me, Jane. You've got that spark.
Wow, cool, thanks. You see past the shades, eh?
Now that's inspiring. That's what I'm looking for.
Sure.
A question. What kind of books do you like, Jane?
Mystery, romance, sci-fi. Of these three options... Wow, that was wreaking havoc. There's a reason I've talked to Elliot, apparently. Mystery, romance, or sci-fi. Romance is kind of played out. It's just like, oh yeah, the dude has to find a girl. She doesn't like him. He works hard. He gets the girl. She's the prize, he has to work hard, you know, it's not my deal. Mystery is cool, it can be cool. I always like long-term stuff. I especially like, the killer being in plain sight. Well, I guess that's a murder mystery, but... I guess I like the answer being in plain sight basically from the beginning, but not figuring it out until later. So when you reread through the book, you're like, holy shit, it was there the whole time! You know, if it's written well enough. Some people are very obvious with it. As for sci-fi, I love sci-fi, but a lot of people... I have a whole rant on Star Wars about this, but a lot of people sort of gravitate towards the same type of sci-fi. They don't really explore. Like the Asimov series, that was unique. That was original. I wish more people would do stuff like that. Create their own universe, as opposed to just being like, oh yeah, the aliens invade Earth, or... there's some sort of galactic federation, and I'm fighting it because reasons, and like it's all the same. It's every story is the same story, just retold a million times. It's so boring. Try to at least add a hook to it, you know? I'm gonna go with sci-fi. Maybe he can be creative.
And never would have guessed. I suppose even those of the earthiest professions sometimes have their heads in the stars.
I used to be a DJ, dude.
I remember that.
Cool.
Enough talk about me. You probably know a lot about plants, don't you?
I mean, I know a thing or two about planting them.
Would you mind taking a look at the rose here? I'm afraid it's not doing so well.
Sure, I guess. What's going on with this rose? Whoa! It looks like a poppy.
It's nice of you to visit.
I just wanted to say hi, dude. I didn't expect the cutscene.
Thanks for talking with me. I'll be thinking about what you said.
No problem, dude. Have a go at that writing thing. I heard it's difficult, but I don't care enough to listen. It's fucking difficult, just by the way. Holy crap, is writing just nerve-wracking at the best of times. Right, I was gonna go sell this crap, since I don't actually require it.
Elliot.
His voice started off as French. I don't know what it's become. I don't think it's French anymore, though. Let's sell these things to you. I don't have any purpose for them. Do, 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 do. Let's see here. Let's take a look at these things. Dress spinner. The metal tab and colorful streamers create an enticing spectacle for fish intakes. Increases the bite rate when fishing. That's good. Bagnet. Bait. Fishing Oh. Increases the chance of finding treasures when fishing. However, fish aren't crazy about the taste. Makes your catch more secure, causing the fishing bar to cling to your catch. Works best on slow, weak fish. I think I like that one. Aw, crap, I can't... Okay. Well, screw it. Nice talking with you. I'm gonna try out fishing. I swear I'll get this. No matter how much I hate it, no matter how much it's stupid, no matter how much I suck at it, I will get this. Come on. Ah! Come on. Come on. There we go. Sardine! Ha-ha! Screw you, fish. I caught one of y'all. I didn't even mean to, but I said it without even caring. Alright. I'll catch one of y'all. Y'all fishing. Ah! Is it just gonna be sardines? I hate how it bounces like that, because the progress bar of, like, you catching the fish just hates it. Whoa! What? Whoa! Whoa, what? Whoa, indeed. Fish tank. No. That. No. Ocean. No. Lake. No. And specialty fish. No. I swear I could have saw this before. Well, anyway, let's continue fishing. It's time once again, friends, for me to succeed at fishing. I don't care how long it takes. I will succeed. There's something sucky about this. I just know it. I'm just waiting here. I'm just sitting in the snow, which is, you know, that's the hat protects. The hat shields from the snow. Can't talk. Fishing. Yeah, sardine. Yeah, the hat protects from the fish. And from the snow. It just shields me. I'm perfectly fine. I don't know what I was starting with, because I was interrupted by the fishing. But, oh well. So yeah, I'm just going to sit here. I need to level up this skill so it becomes easier for me. I need to be good at this so I can fill out the community center. Because you can't just buy fish, I assume. Ah, come on. No, no. Up. Up, 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 up. Come on, come on, come on. You got it. Yay! You caught a fish you require! Ha-ha! Suck it, world! I caught your red mullet. It is now within my pockets. as is the seaweed. I shall continue to taunt you, for I care not for your garbage. Yeah, I'm better. I'm better than I was. Not by a lot, but still. Come on. Sweet! New record for the red mullet! Oops. I mean, I guess that's fine. Come on now. Come on now. You got it. You got the fish. Come on. Come on. It's easier than you think. Perfect! I mean, no, but 1-inch sardine? Are you kidding me? Get out of here with that crap. I ain't caring about no sardine. I need them big fish. Them tough fish. I needed to get better at this so I can... A thing! Hold on, I gotta get the thing. Oh, I was underneath the fish, you fuck! Damn it. Apparently, bringing the bar to the top and then just continuously clicking it makes it bounce backwards, which is really weird. But I just held it up so it continued to go up, so it just stayed up. Which is really cool. Come on now. At least I'm not wasting bait. That's a thing. Come on, fish, go down. I'm bad at getting the treasure chest. So I want you to be I guess I'm just bad at getting to it. I let go at the last moment, but it did not succeed. Okay. I think I'm getting the hang of this. I think I'm getting better at it. Hard to say though. Hard to comprehend how successful I am at fishing. Especially, and this is just me, but does it look like it's getting worse along the snow? Hold on. Trust me when I say this is supremely difficult. I'm gonna go try a different area. The ocean seems to be not the place for me. Elite dangerous. Okay, let's try the river. I've always been bad at the river. Whoops. I don't know what happened, but oh well. I've always been bad at the river, so I don't expect good things. But at least I'll be trying, and I'll be getting different stuff. And I'll return to the ocean when it's required of me. Alright, come on. I don't know who that is. I can't look. I'm busy. Oh, come on! No! I'm right at the end! I'm right at the end! Come on! Okay, it's those three. A perch! I need that, I think. For things to happen, I require the perch. Many parts of my day require the perch to be good. Come on, come on. You got it. You did it. Oh, you fucking... And now I'm gonna lose it. I swear, the fish get harder the longer you are trying to catch them. Also, that squeaking noise has always bothered me. I'd just like to, you know, point that out. I've gotten so close to finishing this so many times! Why is this so difficult? Holy crap, it's another perch. I swear to God, if I don't require this, I'm gonna murder three babies. The children rely on you. Crap. Carp. Ocean fish. Where do you get the largemouth bass? Is it in the lake? It is. So I need to go lake fishing. Where do you find the lake? Where's the lake? I think this is it. Either this or that. Well, what do I need the red mullet for? Let's just double check that. No. Lake fish. River fish. The problem is I'm not catching what I require. I need things, but I'm not getting things. So it just sucks. Let's try again. Hopefully it's not a dumb perch that's dumb. Come on. Be a fish that I need. Be a fish. Also, I'd like if you weren't so erratic in your movements. Because it makes it very difficult to predict what you're going to do, which is supposed to be the point, but I don't really care very much. And I just want to catch you. I just want to catch you. Come on. Catch you. Come on. No. No. You stupid fish. Hate it. I really, really hate this. I really hate how you can't, like, save that when you screw up like that. All right. Well, is it getting nighttime yet? Is it nighttime yet? I want it to be nighttime so I can night ocean fish for a squid. I need it. I need it. Not sure you understand how much I need it. Really? Really? Why? Why is it so bouncy? That's dumb. This is what I do. This is my life. I'm a former DJ farmer who spends her time fishing. Because I have nothing better to do in the wintertime. Why couldn't I just move back to the city during the wintertime? Just leave the cabin until spring. Just be like, hey. Like, throw the keys at the line and be like, hey. You know, lock up when you're done. Sort of deal. It's a hard knocks life. I'll tell you that right now. I need a squid, though. Damn it! I require a squid for Willy requires one as well, and I need his approval so that I can not fish anymore. Also, I need a bunch of fish for the community center that I just don't have, which is dumb. So, I'm just sitting about and about, trying to catch the fish. This feels like it'd be too easy to be a squid. It was a herring. A red herring. Alright, do I require a herring for anything? I'm gonna say no right now. Yeah, I can just sell all of my fish. Unless... hold on. Do I need it for, like, the... bulletin board? Butter, no, three apples. Enchanters, bundle. No fish there. No fish here. I can make a Mackie roll, though. I assume that requires fish. Field research. I need a chub. That's funny sounding. It's funny because I know... whoa! Hello, Abigail. What are you doing at the graveyard? My favorite board. You can always hang him out in my room. Thanks, I appreciate the offer. As long as I'm not changing, of course. I'm not sure if you like fish or not. I'm not gonna try. Would you like an egg? No, you don't really seem to like what I make on the farm. You're not much of a girl who appreciates farm work, it seems. Which is a shame. But oh well. I can just throw it all into the bin. How much do people like me? Abigail is down there, it seems. She's at 5 hearts. These people are at 6 hearts, but I've already come across them. Now I'm having trouble. I think I'm starting to fall for Penny. I really like her. I don't know, we sort of compliment each other a little bit. Sam and I get along great, but we're very much so similar people. We're kind of loud, we love music, you know, we sort of bumble through life without a care in the world. Penny is quiet and thoughtful. And a little self-confidence issues there. I wonder how much money I'm going to make today. Probably a lot. Bad to guess. I don't have anything to throw in there. Probably should have held on to the fish so I could pickle them. Though I'm not sure how that's how that works. But yeah, Penny is just sort of a different person than I am. Which is cool. So, I don't know. They say opposites attract. So, I guess that's what's going on. Either way, I'm done for the day. Unless I got some more maple. It seems not. Wow, that's a shame. I didn't get any maple on the 17th of Wednesday. Tasty Jams, are you back here? Hello? Tasty Jams. Not so tasty, it seems. I should hold on to some produce. Right, well, I believe this will do me for today. I'm going to have to think about my decision. Who I want to move forward with. Because until this point, I didn't really think about it. It's not something that occurred to me. But it seems like my mind is changing. Seems the thoughts I had at the beginning of the year have cooled down a little, and I've gotten some serious thought into what I'm gonna do with my life, and who I'm gonna share it with, because I think I might settle down here, you know, instead of just passing by. I think I might stay for the long term. Whoa! What was that noise? Wow, make some good money fishing. Good day-to-day change. Alright, well, thank you guys so much for watching. I've been Jane, you've been great too, and have yourself a delightful day.